Oh.
Ella. Come on.
Yeah.
again. Always nice to see a friendly face. Keeper, you found my workshop after all. I know it may not look like much, but it's home.
I told you. You can call me Cassandra.
In front of the staff? Pa. But I'm glad you came. There's much to show you in this great land.
If you're offering, I could use some help getting my bearings.
Oh, give yourself time. The golden fields reveal themselves slowly and selectively, but I can help. Walk with me.
Maybe you're right. I need to clear my head. Where to?
I consider myself a keymaker. One of my keys might interest you.
What do you do in your workshop?
Invent. All of reality's secrets are hidden behind doors. My inventions act as keys that unlock those doors.
You reveal the secrets behind them?
Ah, you're as wise as Pythagoras. But why discuss what we can see for ourselves?
Oh, no.
Observe, way up there, Persephone's first key. If only you could have seen it when it was new.
It seems like most of Elysium is in ruins. What happened?
This place is beautiful, as are all of Persephone's creations. But it is a world that changes at her whims. When I see decay, I know she needs us at her side more than ever.
Off we go now.
Heroes who have passed through those golden fields, basking in the glory of eternal peace. Each thinking they'd see nothing more beautiful, only then to set eyes on Persephone.
Let's go.
Encampment is the site where Hephaestus built a home for Aphrodite.
Doesn't look like much now.
It stood tall until Aphrodite met their child Adonis. His ability to wreak havoc with a wink and a smile is second to none.
Must not burn through. Shit! In there.
Imagine for a moment, inside you, inside all of us, are parchments twisting like ribbon. On those parchments is written the story of who you are, who you were, and who you will become. Does that make sense?
So this twisting ribbon defines each of us. And what happened in there changed what defines me.
You understand. With these keys, you can unlock the secrets inside you. And wrest control from them. I've built many.
Thank you. I'm not used to doing this on my own. On the Adrestia, I had Varnavas as a guide.
Ah, well, I hope it's a long time before I meet him here. I'll leave you to your adventuring. You're welcome to come back to my workshop anytime.
Here, Hermes.
Welcome to the Uprising. These ruins were abandoned when Persephone constructed her paradise. We won't be bothered here.
But there are so few of you.
Well, thanks to you, I now have a warhorse. An invincible warhorse. Or so I'm told.
I'm not sure how much help one horse is going to be.
Most of Persephone's army consists of mind-controlled humans. Free their minds and bring them to me. We can use them as troops.
Free their minds?
My dear friend Hermes is a master manipulator. And that staff of yours looks like one of his creations. Try using that. There's an outpost southwest from here, nestled in the hand of Hades. Warriors were spotted in its paw. The uprising will be a thing of beauty, if we free those warriors.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Thank you.
days. Persephone no longer controls you. You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free!
You surprise me. When we first met, I was positive you were sent by Persephone to...
To what?
Seduce me. Confuse me. Anything to make me forget my love. But when I asked you to weaken Persephone's influence, you did. I asked you to bring me warriors, and here they are.
You think I'd be the one sent to make you forget your love?
You're brave. Beautiful. And if I had to guess, I'd say you had the blood of the gods coursing through those veins.
You're kind. But I could never compete with a goddess.
You don't have to. You fight with a passion that could only come from one place. Mortality.
Time to find more warriors.
Scouts spotted one nearby. Was a Spartan hero in his former life. He's not under Persephone's influence, but keeps mostly to himself. With a champion like him on our side, we can't fail.
How will I know when I find him?
From what I'm told, you can't miss him.
Bella.
Yeah!
Let's go. Leonidas!
You have the eyes of my daughter. So something did survive that day. How do you have this?
Mirini. She's my mother. I'm here because I need your help. I need you to fight.
I have found peace here. Why would I fight?
All my life, I was told of my grandfather. The king who spat in the face of the gods and ran his spear through anyone who threatened the freedom of his people. Now I'm the one fighting for freedom, and I'm asking my grandfather for help.
We'll need to use the terrain to our advantage.
So you'll fight with us?
Not until you fight me. You say you're Marini's daughter. I want to see how she trained you.
Ah! I could have used you at Thermopylae.
You could have used a lot of people at Thermopylae.
I am glad this spear is in your hands. I will fight with you. You have my word as a Spartan.
Thank you, Grandfather.
Good. You're just in time. A woman in Stroma needs your help.
Unless this brings me closer to taking down Persephone, I'm not interested.
Haven't I made it clear we share that goal? Helping the woman will breach Persephone's power.
What's special about her?
She's an orator who'd be willing to join Adonis's rebellion. That man has beautiful lips. But a silver tongue like hers is necessary to inspire the public.
Then it sounds like we need her. I'll come back when I'm done. There she is.
Elysium is a paradise crafted by Her Majesty, Persephone herself. No human should seek to leave it, for in Elysium, we want for nothing. Who are you? Who sent you?
Ekati mentioned you could use some help.
Quiet! If the other humans think I associate with Ekati, my career is over.
Just tell me what you need me to do.
Free the villagers being held captive in Persephone's broken daydream. My son, Theron, is working there as a guard against his will. It's like Persephone possessed his mind. Can you help him too?
I'll see what I can do. careful not to get spotted.
From the grasp of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you!
I have you now! Have you found their trail?
I haven't spotted anyone.
Eyes and ears open. This one is cunning.
They won't escape, sir!
Flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control. free from Persephone's grip!
I need to move faster.
Rise! Persephone no longer controls you! You've been asleep too long. Wake! And be free!
Thank you.
slaves of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control. The grasp of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you!
You're back. Where is my Theron?
I freed him of Persephone's influence. He's joined Adonis' rebellion.
Wonderful news! I didn't know there was a cure. What of the other villagers?
They've made their way safely to Iapetos' ruins already. You'll find them there.
As promised, I'll join the rebels. What message would you like me to spread once I'm there?
Let the humans know that Adonis will lead them to freedom. Only he has their interests at heart, not Persephone.
Your words shall be spoken. Thank you for your help.
The Silver Tongue is on her way to help the Rebellion. She'll bring in plenty of recruits. Adonis will be pleased.
Relieving Persephone of her power is what's important. Don't concern yourself with that man's feelings. Or your feelings for him.
Have you seen him?
If you are truly so weak that you can't control the feelings you have when you look at Adonis, stop looking at him.
Why do you care?
Divine love affairs never end well for the humans involved. Stay out of them. And stay focused on the task at hand. Now, a young woman is suffering from a terrible affliction. She's agreed to help the Rebellion if we provide a cure. However, Persephone long ago outlawed the water that can relieve this woman and destroy the last of it.
Let me guess. Or so she thought.
There are rumors that someone hid a final vial of it in a cave off of Hypnosis Path. Retrieve it and bring it to her.
Why would Persephone outlaw this water?
Her need for control has grown beyond understanding. What matters is that the humans of Elysium get the help they desire.
What is this woman's sickness?
The worst affliction that could befall a human in Elysium. A broken heart for eternity.
She's lovesick.
You know nothing of grief after death. It haunts humans with an intensity unparalleled on Earth.
I'll return when I've delivered the water.
Remember, it's forbidden. You can't be seen when you bring it to the villa in Adonis's gardens. Didn't you listen closely enough the first time?
I'll return.
Remember, it.
Best stay out of sight.
Yeah. Persephone destroy the last of Lindy's water?
Something's in the way. Won't budge.
You entered the cave. You must have found what was left of Lethe's water.
I did.
Oh, have mercy and let me have just a sip. I lost my wife in Tartaros, and her screams still haunt me in my dreams. Please, put them to rest.
Well, I guess it can't hurt. But just a sip. Someone else needs this.
Are you?
Never mind. I don't think it matters.
Now to bring it to Ekati's contact. I should try to stay out of sight. This looks like the place.
Not another step closer, Sir.
Sure.
from Persephone's grip!
Sleep too long.
Wake and be free.
What?
Rise! Persephone no longer controls you!
Flames of Hypnos are dying. I release you from their control. You're released from the grasp of Ibnos. Elysium awaits you.
You've been asleep too long.
Wake and be free! From the grasp of Ibnos. Elysium awaits you! The flames of Ibnos are dying. I release you from their control. Persephone no longer controls you!
You're the contact Ikati described. Do you have Lithia's water?
I do, but what's so special about it? I saw a man lose himself after just one sip.
Humans here drink Lithia's water to forget their past lives and reincarnate back into the world of the living. But Persephone won't let any of us leave Elysium so long as she's trapped here too. I lost my soulmate. I can't go back in time, but I can forget that pain. Now, give me the water.
No. After what I've seen, no one should drink this.
You fool! Now I'm doomed to live my life without my poor Theron for eternity! That was my last hope!
Theron? The Silver-Tongued son? I cleansed him of Persephone's possession. He's in Iapetos' ruins.
What? How? If what you're saying is true, I must see him right away. Oh, my sweet Theron!
You did nothing close to what I asked you!
And what did you ask Cassandra to do for you?
Persephone.
Rumor has it Lethe's water has once again entered circulation in Elysium. Don't you dare try to talk your way out of this! You are the only person who knows what Lethe's water means to me!
I'm sorry.
It's hard for a human to understand the consequences of drinking from Lethe's river. You succeeded where I failed.
Persephone, I was only trying to...
I'll be watching you more closely from now on, friend.
This wasn't about helping Adonis at all. You knew that woman would be no use to the rebellion after drinking the water.
The woman did promise her help. That wasn't a lie. As for my motives, I've told you from the start they are mine alone to know. But if humans so desperately desire to move on from their pasts, Persephone shouldn't make that choice for them.
From what I've seen, nothing good comes from drinking that water.
I wasn't asking for your opinion on the matter. I need some time alone, away from your mindless chatter.
You've had your alone time. Tell me what's next.
You're keeping up. Good. There's one more place we must weaken Persephone before our time together draws to a close. Her most devoted followers are gathering in a villa near Persephone's embrace. These are the most vile humans in Elysium that serve her every whim and dark desire.
Are they under her possession?
You might say they're more obsessed than possessed. But if you're thinking you can save these humans, you're sorely mistaken. Persephone's hold on them is too strong.
Until now, you've been helping humans, not hurting them.
I'm helping people who help us, and hurting people who stand in our way. Try to stay with me, won't you?
So, what do you have in mind for Persephone's followers?
Poison in their wine should do the trick. Unfortunately, the wolf nearby ate the last of my aconite. You'll need to hunt it and extract the poison from its liver. This symposium shouldn't be too difficult to infiltrate, but once you're there, try to blend in with the other Persephone-obsessed humans.
I'll find the poison and infiltrate the symposium.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of time to leave once the humans start drinking. Good luck.
That's the poison. Now I've got a symposium to attend. Another one.
A fresh face. Is this your first time at a devoted follower symposium?
Yes.
Don't look so nervous, friend. Why don't you go meet some people, and then we will toast to our new arrivals? Oh, if you're at a loss for words, let other members know whether you think Adonis or Hermes is Persephone's soulmate. We debate that for hours here. Embrace Persephone, friend.
Who spies and kills for Persephone? Is it your group?
What? No. Persephone would never want that. I think you're in the wrong place.
I should go meet more people.
Persephone sent Adonis the most beautiful boat after he destroyed yet another Feluca trying to escape
Elysium. When will that ridiculous man realize Persephone is perfect for him? Enjoying the symposium.
So what do Persephone's devoted followers do?
For fun! Oh, we discuss the latest events in Persephone's life, plan symposiums, organize monuments in Persephone's honor.
I should be going.
Did you hear that Persephone refused Hades an invitation to her upcoming divine symposium?
Why wouldn't she? He's her captor.
Having a good time.
How exclusive is this group?
Not at all. We welcome new faces with open arms. Anyone who's willing to discuss Persephone all day long can join.
Enjoy the party.
Yes?
Enjoy the party.
I know they're old rumors. What do you think of the whispers that Hecate seeks to steal Persephone's throne for herself?
They look like good friends to me.
You know, I completely agree. Persephone needs someone like Hecate by her side supporting her.
Settle an argument, friend. We just got word that Persephone is expanding her palace. Should she build into the east or west of Elysium?
I think she should expand west.
Thank you! If she wants a view of all the Minoan architecture, she must add a wing in the west.
Tell me, stranger, who do you think Persephone's soulmate is? The god or the human?
Hermes! He clearly adores Persephone.
Thank the gods! Someone here with some sense. Hermes doesn't get his due. He would follow Persephone to the end of the underworld.
I'm ready for the toast.
You know, everyone is saying what a great conversationalist you are. So knowledgeable about Persephone. You'll be a perfect fit here.
These people really don't seem as corrupt as Ekati made them out to be.
Everyone gather to toast our new members.
Persephone.
To Persephone!
It would take time to sink in. I'd better get out of here before...
Welcome back.
I should go.
Yes?
Enjoy!
Hmm.
I'm ready for the toast.
You know, everyone is saying what a great conversationalist you are. So knowledgeable about Persephone. You'll be a perfect fit here.
These people really don't seem as corrupt as Ekati made them out to be.
Everyone gather to toast our new members.
Persephone.
To Persephone!
It would take time to sink in. I'd better get out of here before I... Victory! Ekati owes me answers. The symposium wasn't at all what I expected. Why do I get the feeling I've been played?
Ella. Ella. Yeah.
You look concerned.
I'm worried about Persephone.
haven't been here long, but I've already heard people want her overthrown.
You have? What do these humans expect from her? I'd heard some of the more ungrateful delinquents are planning to rise up. Imagine!
These, ungrateful delinquents... could they be right?
Bah! You give them too much credit. Still, Persephone needs protection.
Don't look at me.
There's a friend of mine and your father's, Kyros of Zarax. He's a strong and honorable warrior. He's been abducted, but if we could free him...
You're suggesting we make a human Persephone's bodyguard?
With Kyros at the ready, the humans will think twice before attacking one of their own.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were in love with Persephone.
No one understands her the way I do. Avani sees a cruel despot. To her husband, she's a trinket on his arm.
And what do you see?
Me? Oh, I don't know. I've never had anyone ask me before. She's everything.
How do you know this, Kyros?
He was an aide, of sorts, to your father. Every great painter needs a hand to crush their pigment. That was Kyros, a warrior.
Say no more. I'll find Kyros for you.
Ah, I knew I could trust you. While you're gone, I'll arrange a meeting with Persephone. Bring Kyros to the heart of Elysium. We'll be there.
Welcome, mis tíos. Thanks for stopping by.
Let's go. Move. Here.
You have the stuff?
Kiros of Zarax. Hermes sent me. Come on. Happened. Now it's mine.
Ah, that right? That makes us family. I knew the man well.
I heard. This way. Persephone's waiting.
Persephone herself? This is...
All right, Kiros. Let's make this quick. You said this is going to be easier than you thought.
Since we're basically family, I'm trusting your honor. I work for Adonis.
But you were caged by humans.
Yes. And Hermes found out about it right around the time Persephone was coaxed into deciding she needs a bodyguard.
You staged the whole thing and you're using Hermes to infiltrate Persephone's lair? You're no simple warrior.
Before I met your father, I had four sons, each a warrior. When my third boy fell in battle, there was only guilt. I'd cried all my tears for the first two.
Go on.
And with the fourth, I felt longing. Sadness had become my only friend. And I had no one left to grieve. Warriors don't bring peace. They bring sorrow.
So by getting behind Persephone's defenses, you think you can prevent war? You could convince her to surrender or distract her while Adonis escapes.
Anything but battle. But before we go to Persephone, I have to send confirmation this plan worked. Will you take me?
We've already wasted too much time talking, Kiros. We have to go.
You're as stubborn as your father. Still, you mustn't say anything to Persephone. If she knew what we were doing, she'd have my head. I hear Persephone likes to test her new recruits. And I've got a bit of a temper. If you see me turning red...
I'll think of something.
Of Zarax, tell me, are you the obedient dog Hermes claims you are? I do love dogs. Does he not speak?
He speaks. Kyros, take a deep breath and speak.
Apologies, May Queen. To hear of your beauty is one thing, but to see it up close is another.
Beautiful, am I?
Bah, among other things.
Here, child of Pythagoras. If he were here, he'd be proud of what you've become.
My queen. She touched me. Kyros is right, my friend. I knew your father well. If he were here, he'd be proud. Here. Keeper, I've been robbed. Dark times for Elysium. Those delinquent fools have robbed even me.
What did they take?
I fashioned a key. A recipe, if you will, for an eternal flame. I intended to gift it to Persephone. With it, she could shine her light, even in the underworld.
No matter who the ruler is, if you give her fire, you're going to get burned.
You still don't understand. Persephone wants to protect us from the dark horrors in the underworld. With the flame, she could.
So write the recipe again.
What I wrote took lifetimes. We can't let it stay in the hands of humans who would use it against her. Keeper! Cassandra, we have to steal it back.
You're a good man for wanting to protect Persephone. I'll help.
Ah, I thank you. You are quickly becoming my friend and ally.
An eternal flame sounds more like a myth than some simple recipe.
Bah! I began writing the recipe with your father. It's as real as the danger we'd face without it.
Why do you go to these lengths to save Persephone? She wouldn't do the same for you.
Since these humans started acting against her, she's been suffering. When she suffers, we all suffer.
Hermes, has it occurred to you she might just be using you?
Of course not. She simply needs someone to rely on. She needs me.
I'll find the rebels and get your recipe.
That's all I ask. If you are spotted or cause a commotion, we risk retaliation. Go unseen.
spotted here. See it. Hermes asked me to go unseen. Scribbles of a madman. But it's been ripped. Where's the rest of it?
We need to get the recipe back.
About that. Here it is.
You've spared this realm great suffering, my friend. I wonder, were you spotted?
Of course not. But Hermes...
good. We don't risk retaliation.
I'm keeping these torn notes. If rebellion is coming, this power could be used to light all of Elysium on fire.
Perhaps you're right. So long as you swear to me you'll guard this secret with your life, I can rest, knowing Persephone will never be touched by this flame.
Hermes, things are worse in Elysium than I've been letting on. The rebels are organized and ready to fight. War is coming.
We must crush the force behind the chaos. Let's fight for Persephone.
You're so worried about Persephone, you can't even see you're in just as much danger.
You kept the eternal flame out of the hands of the humans, and you went unseen. We have the upper hand. We just have to strike.
Calm yourself, Hermes. It's not like you're going to go on a rampage.
And why not? There are so-called captains guiding the human forces. They invited chaos into this realm, so let's show them chaos.
At least when you asked me to steal, it was from thieves. You're not a murderer, Hermes.
Maybe not. But if Persephone doesn't love me for who I am, she'll love me for who I'm willing to become.
So others should die for your devotion?
It doesn't matter. Please, I'm begging you, my friend. Help me to help her.
Fine. I'll kill the captains.
Thank you. You know, when you told me people wanted Persephone overthrown, I wondered if you were talking about yourself.
I'm sure you did.
I cannot let you do this alone, my friend. Let's fight side by side.
All right. I've never fought alongside a god before. This should be messy.
For eternity, Elysium has been a place of peace. If we do this, maybe peace will return.
Maybe. But war has a way of following me wherever I go.
There they are! For Persephone! We were friends! Die, human! Get out of here! It's been a long time since I had to use this blade, my friend.
You're right. It felt good to fight with a friend.
You're quite a warrior. But the war is just beginning.
It is.
I should tell Persephone what's happened. I know she will join me in this battle. Will you?
One way or another.
Until then, my friend.
There she is.
How's Leonidas fitting in?
Morale's never been higher. Scouts are reporting Persephone's influence is weakening across Elysium. You're definitely causing havoc out there.
I won't rest until it's done.
You know, I'm starting to think Elysium isn't such a bad place with you in it.
I'm starting to see why Persephone won't let you leave.
Wait a moment. Whose side are you on?
Maybe when Persephone is overthrown, we can leave Elysium together.
But Aphrodite...
Aphrodite's not here. But I am.
Clearly, the gods have sent you to test me. My destiny is clear. Aphrodite has my heart. Now let's focus. We have a serious issue to deal with.
Of course we do.
Persephone's guards have cut off supply lines, overtaken hideouts, secrets and locations she couldn't possibly have known without inside help. We suspect there is a spy in our midst.
Who?
One is a messenger. She was sent with crucial information to one of our camps. When she didn't return, we sent a scout. The entire camp was killed, and she was nowhere to be found. The other is a blacksmith. Soldiers love to gossip while getting their blades sharpened. We think he may have overheard some of our plans.
That's a good start.
They both have homes in the village. Return to me once you're done.
Definitely the house of a blacksmith. A list of people Adonis has spent time with. Mine and Persephone's names are on this. A note written to Aphrodite. The blacksmith told her everything. Adonis's escape plans, the rebellion... Must be the messenger's house. Broken piece from one of the torches of Hypnos I destroyed. So Persephone knows we've recruited Leonidas. Detailed information about one of Adonis's rebel camps.
And who's the dirty spy? The messenger or the blacksmith?
Both have been spying on you. Both have information that could undo your rebellion.
Lousy Malakas! My scouts tell me they're on the move. We only have time to dispose of one before they disappear completely. Which is more dangerous to our cause?
The blacksmith had a list of people you've spent time with, and a note to Aphrodite outlining your plans for escape.
And what about the messenger?
She had detailed information about one of your rebel camps, a note to Persephone about Leonidas joining the fight, and a fragment of one of the mind control devices I destroyed. The messenger needs to be stopped.
Last I heard, she was spotted at a small rebel camp.
The messenger is dead. The camp was ambushed. I did what I could. Any news on the blacksmith?
He escaped. If he reports back to Persephone, many lives are in danger.
Our next move needs to be swift and deadly.
Meet me later at the Palace of the Colossi. I've acquired a little something that will turn Persephone's paradise upside down.
Keeper, there you are. The Queen is in Defkalion's heritage, and requires your presence. She says it's quite urgent.
Thank you.
What do you think about my southern realm? I don't come here much anymore.
It's lovely.
I try to offer a comfortable home to the glorious dead. It helps them accept their fate and keeps them from wandering too far. So when a human wanders and doesn't return, I can't help but take it personally.
What am I doing here?
When Leonidas was alive, he brought chaos and bloodshed. Hermes spotted him mingling with delinquents recently. We can't have him falling into old habits. If he won't fight with me, then he won't fight at all.
Leonidas of Sparta is my grandfather. If you think I'm going to stick a blade in him, you're wrong.
Hermes told me why you're really in Elysium. That staff of yours. Cross me and you'll fail. But Leonidas means a lot to you. I understand this will be difficult, which is why I'm willing to make you a deal.
What kind of deal?
Bring me the body of Leonidas, and I will bring back a departed beloved of your choosing.
You can do that?
I'm queen of the dead, darling. I can do anything. So, who does Cassandra want back in her life?
I want to see Phoebe again.
Help me protect Elysium from chaos, and you'll see your loved one again.
Even in paradise, people need my family dead. Is killing my grandfather worth bringing someone back to life? What are you doing out here?
There is something I wanted to ask you. Will you fish with me? This is nice.
There are so many things I want to talk about.
Talk then.
After everything you lost at Thermopylae, your men, your wife, your children, Sparta, in the end, was it worth it?
Who rules the Greek world right now?
Greeks.
Then my answer is yes.
Mother told me of our bloodline and our ancestors. Did you know?
Only what my mother told me. We were born from greatness, and we were destined for greatness. The world was divided in two. Those who wanted us dead, and those who would follow us to the gates of Hades.
I imagine the spear was in one piece when it was given to you.
My mother handed it to me when I was a boy. Said it came with a certain burden, but...
You were ready. It's so peaceful here.
I think I got the bite. Get the basket, quickly.
Grandfather, I...
You are here to kill me. In Sparta, we were trained to spot predators long before they pounced.
I need Persephone's approval, but she sees you as a threat. If I don't take care of that threat...
Why not bring her the head of a greater threat?
Who's a greater threat than you? Actually, there is someone. A spy. I delivered him to Persephone as a bodyguard, but he's working against her from the inside.
I am only a threat to her soldiers on the battlefield. A spy threatens the heart of Elysium. Bring her his corpse, and she should be satisfied.
Thank you, Grandfather. We should go fishing more often. Persephone won't like this. Maybe if I bring Kiros alive, she can deal with the traitor herself.
There he is.
What are you doing? We're family.
aid, Phobos.
Kyros of Zarax? This isn't who I asked for.
He's a spy working for the Rebellion.
But you're the one who first brought him to me.
I didn't know his intentions.
I trusted you. Guards!
Persephone, listen to me. Hermes is right. Trouble's brewing in Elysium. Even though Leonidas is against you, you are much stronger than he is. But Kyros was an enemy you couldn't see. That made him far more dangerous to you and Elysium.
But he's still breathing.
Death is a gift traitors don't deserve. I thought you'd want to deal with him yourself.
Defying me comes at a cost. Our deal is off. But for bringing me this vile deceiver, you may stay. Figure out that mysterious little staff of yours.
from Persephone's grip!
You've been asleep too long.
Wake! And be free!
Thank you.
You're released from the grasp of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you.
Thank you.
is. Persephone no longer controls you. Are dying. I release you from their control. Let's go.
Here.
From Persephone's grip!
shield!
Watch will be vigilant here.
This has a place for you! She's long gone now.
Rise! Persephone no longer controls you.
From Persephone's grip!
Are dying. I release you from their.